Hey everyone, I'm gonna play Stardew Valley today because I've seen it all over YouTube and Twitch, and it's really popular, so it must be good. It's like some sort of Harvest Moon type game, and I always really like those, so let's get started. That's pretty loud. Hopefully that's good for the game volume, but I'm not sure. Outside. BirdCloud. Favorite thing. Iron Man. Okay. This is what I got that from. Animal preference. Dog every day. Different than The Sims, but you know, this coffee's gone. Just old man things. I want you to have this envelope. Can I click? Have patience. Kind of awful. This guy's on his deathbed. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. Well, and your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. Because technology is ruining our kids. When that happens, you'll be ready for this gift. Well, my voice cracked. Is it that sword up there? Because I want that gift. X. Oh, 20. 20 years later. Why didn't they just do 20? Like, Joja. Oh, this is me in like 3 years. We're probably starting this summer, actually. Oh, this guy's licking his lips. It's so weird. There's me. Do I have my eyes closed? Am I sleeping? On the job? Am I crying? Sweating? Bleeding? Where's the keyboard? If you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago when I had my computer at my desk. I lost sight of what mattered most in life, real connections with people, so I dropped it. I've enclosed the deed to BirdCloud Farm. BirdCloud. It's one word. BirdCloud. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. Oh, this is like... Oh, it's Silicon Valley, isn't it? It is. this, isn't it? I know it is. I know you honor the family name. Oh, I'm done here. I'm going on with it. So scenic. Acceleration time. Stardew Valley, 0.5 miles. I don't actually know if it is supposed to be Silicon Valley, but, you know. There's a BirdCloud. I don't want to skip anything. I'll probably just miss something and then get all screwed up. You must be Ben. Okay, let's hit space. Farms over here. Oh, it's beautiful. It's a beautiful bird club. Wah-ha! I'm crying and sweating again. Wow, that was a big freak out. What's the matter? It's a bit overgrown. Yeah, right. She's as sarcastic as heck. It's a BirdCloud farm. Rustic. It's just broken, that's its problem. Oh, she, yeah. Crusty. No, I'm not calling it. BirdCloud is not a rusty place. Rude. She had a freak out. Well, she's angry. I have to get some rest. I'm not tired. I'm ready to go. Let's pick it up here. Put it in that box.
I'll come in the night to collect it.
That's his path over there. It's a footworm path. Yes. Coming in the night to BirdCloud. Good morning. Okay, run, shift, check. Parsnip seeds. How do I receive 15? That was something to get you started. Well, then. I'll check the TV. Weather report, welcome to that. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Get the mail, let's go. So, I know a little bit about Harvest Moon. I know I gotta start cutting this stuff. 5. Ah, there we go. I'm gonna clear out an area. I'm gonna start cleaning out here to start planting stuff. Cut this tree down. Well, it takes a while, but I shouldn't use that. You gotta use the right tools for the job. Hammer. Does this do? This is a hammer, right? That's a hoe. Harvest Moon games, it was a hammer that you broke the rocks with, but I guess it's a pick now, so. I'm actually gonna start in this corner. So. There we go. wood. There we go. Got timber. Oh, I like that. Holy cow, that's a lot of wood. Wow, walking is really slow if you're not holding shit. I wonder if there's a way to toggle it. Ha. First one. I'll never have to think about it again. I probably won't. Alright, so I planted these. Sorry, I was getting a call, so it kind of ruined it. So, there's enough left to go around. So this is my first crop. 1, 2, 3, 4. I started, the other, last harvest moon I played was where they had 3x3 things when you planted a seed, so that's why I started doing it like this, but I didn't really have to, and now I'm going to start watering them. I think this is the best way. You stand in the middle of three and then you just click on each one. Alright, so that's where I'm gonna leave it off for today. I know it's a short one, but next time we will go to the town and see what everyone's doing there. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to see more. Thanks for watching. Bye.